You fool yourself into thinking that you bury the loved high in the sky above, but they burn in the ground where you leave them in grace, with silence, without sound.